Okay, guys, it was a couple of guys who want to know about my smoke system in my Mamba. So I thought I was try to film and show what I got. It's not very special. I just have a cheap eBay pump. I'm not sure how big my fuel tank is, but if I remember correct, I think it's half a liter, two tanks. So I don't care about the pump. It's not the pump is the most important, I think. Because I tried many pumps, power system, great pump, but you don't need that expensive because I believe. If you're pumping too much, you really have to have a very hot engine. So this is my secret. Very easy. I have a, it's a heat shield. I don't know what it's called. I buy it like this. Got it like this on a car shop. They put them around the turbo and things like that. Heat shield. Put it here. This is one of my secret because if you want really good smoke. You have to have the temperature high. Not the motor, but the exhaust have to be high. And if you use too much oil in here, it not will be good smoke because too much oil will cool down the system. And then you only got more grease out of the exhaust. It will not smoke. So a little bit of oil. And another secret is here. I got a smoke nipple from Seacraft. You can try to link it. And another secret is the nipple you got from Seacraft. It is flat. It sprays like a when you're spraying a car. You got this fine spray. You don't have this one big hole right in. Sprays in the exhaust. That is perfect. And if you see on the Seacraft smoke nipple, it's flat. And I took and squeeze it a little bit, so I got much more spray with lower oil going in the system. If you don't do that, you get too much oil and the exhaust will cool down and you got more grease than smoke. So I was trying to screw it out, but good little bit too good job to put this on. Just wires round, turn it, and these things on the end. So that's my secret. This is a DR70. It's a 2:1 exhaust. It's working perfect. I love this engine. I can say I have only one problem. It's I have a little bit problem with the cooling of the motor. So I have put these things on to help more air outside. I probably should make a bigger hole, but I didn't want that, so I tried this instead. So now the motor is running much better. A little bit colder. But the secret is have these things around to get the exhaust very hot. The nipple, try it to so it sprays with little oil fuel in. Much oil fuel in the tank. It not this little tank will not last very long. So a little bit, only a little bit flow. Good spray. And heat will give you good smoke. Okay. Good. Just ask.